Hello everyone, I'm Chang. In this video, I want to discuss the challenge of harm dealers development in Malaysia. Malaysia is a diverse country. It's inevitable that different cultures will collide with each other. It may be due to Islamists, misunderstandings, policymakers, prejudices, and conflicting religious values. But such problems must be overcome if Malaysia is to become rich and powerful. So we have to follow the perspective of exploitance, understanding, cooperation, and power and justice. That's why we could towards a better tomorrow, hand in hand. Thank you, everyone.